Welcome to day 29. It's January 29th, and this is day 29 of 30 days of Fernet Branca, and I thought I would, we're at home, so we're going to actually do a highball tonight. I can't believe in all 29 days to date we haven't done this, so we're going to add a little ginger ale. Ginger beer works really nicely too. Or you can do as the Argentinians do and have Coke. Fernet y Coca. Having ginger ale, partly because I like ginger ale and partly because it's not caffeinated and it is 11 o'clock at night. So tomorrow is day 30. As I said, I think I'm going to do a day 31 as I missed one taping of... I didn't miss a day of taking the dose, but I missed a day of capturing it on film, on moving film. We did take a picture. And I'm still wondering what to do for the last day. I have a couple of ideas. I was thinking about doing the Milano bomb, which involves Campari, Red Bull, and a drop shot of Fernet Branca. But I fear the Red Bull may do me in, end up with heart palpitations. So I have a couple of other ideas. Tomorrow night I will be at Chris Constable's house, tasting regular Fernet Branca with Argentinian Fernet Branca and another type of Fernet. So we're actually going to do a taste test and capture that on film and give you a few impressions and perhaps talk about what we think some of the differences might be. So in the meantime, just like any other highball, over ice, day 29, 30 days of Fernet Branca. I'm not going to chug it. I will sip it till tomorrow.